Hello everyone, welcome to Study IQ. Let's start the current affairs for 28th of August. Please note that our August month end sale has started. It will run till 31st of August. We have recently launched a lot of pen drive courses. Do check out our website studyiq.com for more details. Prime Minister Modi recently released a book which is called Atalji Ne Kaha, which means Atalji said. Who has written this book? This book is written by Brijender Rehi. He is the editor of jansamachar.com. It's a news website. He is the editor for this website right now. And he has held important positions in Doordarshan, for example. He was also an advisor to the, you know, cabinet minister in Atalji's cabinet. So Brijender Rehi has written the book. Now, yesterday I told you a lot of things that have been named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji. Let's quickly revise those. The most important ones only. So, Naya Raipur, the capital of Chhattisgarh, will be called Atal Nagar. Bundelkhand Expressway will be called Atal Path. The Deogarh Airport will be named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Deogarh is in Jharkhand. Ames Mangalgiri, Andhra will be named after him. Rohtang Tunnel in Himachal Pradesh. Habibganj Railway Station in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. Bogibeel Bridge in Assam on Brahmaputra River will be called Atal Setu. Atal Setu. Setu means bridge. Then you have Palamo Medical College and Sahibganj Harbour. These are the most important ones. These will be named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Former member of Legislative Assembly, MLA Nandlal Pasi, he died. Now, he was from which party? He was from Samajwadi Party. Samajwadi Party, which is a ruling party in Uttar Pradesh. And bicycle is the logo of Samajwadi Party. Can you tell me that elephant is the logo of which party from Uttar Pradesh? Which country has won its first FIFA Under 20 Women's World Cup title in France? It was organized in France. It has been won by Japan for the first time. So Japan are the Under 20 Women's World Champion. They beat Spain by a score of 3-1 in the final. Some more details. The final was played in La Rabine Stadium in Wien in France. And England, they finished third. They beat France 4-2. So the host finished at fourth place. And England finished at the third place. And if I talk about the FIFA World Cup, which took place in Russia, then it was won by France. They beat Croatia in the final. And the best player of the tournament was Luka Modric. Luka Modric of Croatia, he was given the golden ball. The best goalkeeper was Thibaut Courtois. He was a Belgian goalkeeper. And the golden boot, which is given to the maximum goal scorer, you know, like the person who has scored the maximum number of goals, was given to Harry Kane. He is from England. He scored 6 goals. So all in all, it was a great tournament and France was able to win it in Russia. The next FIFA World Cup will take place in Qatar in 2022. Scientists from which country have developed lithium-ion batteries that will not catch fire? This is an important development. Lithium-ion batteries, they will not catch fire. It has been developed by America. Also note that world's first thermal battery plant was recently inaugurated in Andhra Pradesh. It is the world's first thermal battery plant. Andhra Pradesh government also started a scheme called Yuva Nestham, which they will give, by virtue of which they will give 1000 rupees per month to the unemployed between the age of 22 to 35. This is the Yuva Nestham scheme. Unemployment allowance will be given. And in Andhra Pradesh, they are also developing a gaming university in association with UNESCO. That is also very important. China has successfully sent their Beidou navigation satellite into the space from the Long March 3B carrier rocket. Now, this was which mission of the Long March rocket? It was 283rd mission. Long March is the famous rocket of China. It has a series like 1B, 2B and all that. Remember one more satellite which can be asked, Jiaofen, G-A-O-F-E-N. It is also a very important satellite of China. India uses which rockets? We use the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle or Geostationary Launch Vehicle, GSLV, PSLV, etc. Similarly, Russia uses Soyuz rocket, S-O-Y-U-Z. And Falcon Heavy rocket or Falcon 9, all these rockets are used by Elon Musk's company, SpaceX. Who has been appointed as the coach of the Zimbabwe cricket team? His name is Lalchand Rajput. He was an Indian batsman. Now, where is Zimbabwe? So, come down, come to the south. You will have South Africa right here, right? And just to the north towards the eastern part you have here Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe's capital is Harare and Zimbabwe's neighbors are Zambia, Mozambique and Botswana. Reliance Power, Netherlands BV. So it is a company owned by Reliance. It is basically a subsidiary company of Reliance Power. Now they have won an international arbitration award of how much? It was basically a court dispute regarding some mines in Indonesia. They have won a dispute of $56 million. They have been awarded $56 million, and this money will be paid to them by a company called Prestige Capital Holdings, which is a company based in Seychelles and Cocos Jiang. And as I said, this was a contractual dispute in the context of coal mines in Indonesia. Tamil Nadu CM Edappadi K. Palaniswamy, he has laid the foundation stone for special investment region in which district? Where in Tamil Nadu is a special investment region being set up? It is being set up in Krishnagiri in Tamil Nadu. Again, Chief Minister has launched a plastic pollution free Tamil Nadu campaign. Who has been made the brand ambassador? Actor Vivek, actor Surya, actress Jyotika, or all of the above? The answer is all of the above. There are four people who have been made the brand ambassador: actor Vivek, Surya, Jyotika and Karthi. Okay, all four have been made the brand ambassador. Ganga Prasad, he became the governor of Sikkim. He was recently sworn in as the which governor of Sikkim at a function held at Raj Bhavan in Gangtok. Raj Bhavan is the official residence of a governor in any state. It is called Raj Bhavan. Gangtok is the capital of Sikkim. He is the 16th governor of Sikkim and he replaces Srinivas Patil. Before this, Ganga Prasad was governor of Meghalaya. So today our focus state is Sikkim. It's very easy to spot Sikkim. So this is Nepal, this is Bhutan, and in between you have this beautiful state, Sikkim. Now remember, the smallest state in India by area is Goa. Okay, but the smallest state in terms of population, which means the state of India which has the least population, is Sikkim. So we'll see what questions can be asked from Sikkim, what has happened in the last 4 to 5 months in Sikkim, the current affairs of Sikkim. So A.R. Rahman, the great singer, he was awarded the, you know, he was made the brand ambassador of Sikkim. And remember, there is a singer called Mohit Chauhan. He is from a band called Silk Route. He is the leading singer of Silk Route and he was made the green ambassador of Sikkim. Now SpiceJet, the aeroplane company, they flew the first ever flight to Sikkim. It landed at the Pakyong Airport, and Pakyong Airport is the 100th airport in India. This is also extremely important. So the name of the flight was Q400. It was a Bombardier plane. Bombardier is a company that manufactures airplanes. It is based in Canada. Okay, so SpiceJet, they bought this from Bombardier. The plane was called Q400. It became the first flight. And from where to where it flew? It flew from Kolkata to Pakyong Airport. Also, Baichung Bhutia, the former captain of the Indian football team, he launched Hamro Sikkim Party. Okay, and he will challenge Pawan Chamling for the CM post. You know, whenever elections take place next. Now, which are the smart cities that will be set up in Sikkim? Only two. One is called Namchi and one is called Gangtok. These are the two cities that will make smart cities in Northeast. Total in India, 100 smart cities will be set up. Earlier there were 99, but Shillong was added in Meghalaya, so total it became 100. Now Niti Aayog has 115 aspirational districts. Out of that, there is only one in Sikkim. These are the backward districts, aspirational districts, and in Sikkim, the district is called West Sikkim. Also, Sikkim is the first state in India to become open defecation free. Remember, the deadline is 2nd of October 2019 for making the state's ODF, open defecation free. And 2nd October 2019 is the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. So Sikkim is the first in India, right? And first, of course, in the Northeast. Now, if they ask which is the second in India and second in Northeast, so second in Northeast is Arunachal Pradesh to become open defecation free. And second in India was Himachal Pradesh. And also, let me tell you that Sikkim is the only organic state of India so far. The only, first and only organic state of India. Who has bagged India's first men's 400 meter silver medal in Asian Games in 36 years? His name is Muhammad Anas Yahya and he is from Kollam in Kerala. Right. So he has won India's first men's 400 meter silver medal for a long, long time. Also remember Hima Das, she is from Nagaon, from Assam, and she was made the sports ambassador of Assam. She has won the silver medal in 400 meter race. And Duti Chand from Odisha, she has won the silver medal in 100 meter sprint. Which bank has asked its customers to replace their ATM cards for Europay, MasterCard, Visa, chip-based ATM, debit cards with magnetic stripe before December 31? So basically, you know, there are two types of cards. So the answer to this is State Bank of India. Now let me show you here. You have this EMV chip and you have this magnetic stripe, right? Now what happens is magnetic stripe is not very safe, and I'll tell you why. Because let's say you go to ATM, okay, you want to withdraw money, you enter your card, you swipe your card. Now when you swipe, the thieves, what they do, they put additional layer before that, you know, on the machine. So when you swipe, you are actually swiping on that machine which they put up, and all your data from the magnetic tape goes into the their system, right? And the pin that they require, they put CCTV, and when you enter the pin, they get pin also, and then they can skim all your data and they can you know, steal money from your account. And lot of cases have happened like that. Okay, now magnetic strip will be replaced with EMV. Okay, EMV chip is more secure and it is not easy to skim. So remember, this process is called skimming, 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 where the data is stolen from ATM machines using artificial card reader and through CCTV your PIN. And to control skimming, Reserve Bank of India had issued a guideline to replace the magnetic stripe with EMV chip. Who has given its resignation from the director post of Reliance Naval and Engineering Limited? RNAVAL company is one of the manufacturers of, you know, it is in the domain of integrated shipping. It manufactures ships. Now, according to Companies Act of 2013, one person cannot become a director in more than 10 public companies, and therefore Anil Ambani had to resign. India's Minister for Shipping is Nitin Gadkari. Who is the new president of Zimbabwe? So for a long, long time, Zimbabwe was ruled by Robert Mugabe. There was complete economic mismanagement, inflation. So now he was ousted and the new president is Emmerson Mnangagwa. Emmerson Mnangagwa. Fourth Asian Electoral Stakeholders Forum was held in which country? It recently took place in Sri Lanka. Now remember, in Sri Lanka, there were riots in Kandy between the Buddhists and the Muslims. And Maithripala Sirisena is the president. Ranil Wickremesinghe is the prime minister. Capital is Sri Jayawardene Purikote. Fourth Asian Electoral Stakeholders Forum was how we can make the electoral process more secure and transparent. Which country's media group has signed a memorandum of understanding with Prasar Bharati? Prasar Bharati CEO is Shashi Shekhar Vempati. Mr. Shashi Shekhar Vempati is the CEO of Prasar Bharati. It works under the Ministry of Information Broadcasting, headed by Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore, who is also the Sports Minister of India. They have signed a MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, with Myanmar. Now, Myanmar, UN called it a genocide of Rohingya Muslims in the Rakhine state of Myanmar. Capital is Nay Pyi Taw. And Win Myint is the president of Myanmar. He is the new president of Myanmar. And Aung San Suu Kyi is the foreign minister. Old name of Myanmar is actually Burma. And remember, there is a river also in Myanmar called Irrawaddy River. And there is one more called Salween. Salween. India is building a port there called Sitwe Port, Sitwe, as a part of the Kaladan Multimodal Transit Project. 8th meeting of India and Kenya Joint Trade Committee to boost the inter-country trade was held where? It was held in the capital of Kenya, Nairobi. Nairobi. Which of the following is a dwarf planet? Okay, dwarf planet, which is actually not considered a planet. There are only 8 planets. Pluto earlier was considered a planet. Now it is considered a dwarf planet. So Pluto, Eris and Makemake, both. Answer is all of the above. Both of these and this also. And one more. CERES. Ceres is also considered a dwarf planet. Bachpan Bachao Andolan was started by which person? So it's a basically an initiative, an NGO, which was started by Kailash Satyarthi, the Nobel Peace Prize winner. He has put more than 50,000 people, 50,000 children, young children, out of bonded labor. He was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize. And with him, on the very same day, Pakistani girl Malala Yousafzai also won the Nobel Peace Prize. And there's a book also called I Am Malala, written on her life. and Malala Day is observed on 12th of July, just one day after the World Population Day. Which of the following gas is produced by bleaching powder? So bleaching powder is what you call calcium oxychloride. So the gas is chlorine gas. The Madhya Pradesh Forest Department, they have written to the National Tiger Conservation Authority, NTCA, to revive the plan to reintroduce cheetah in the state's which sanctuary? So in India, we don't have cheetah. Okay, the last cheetah was seen in 1952. So it's been what, 75 years now since we almost we don't have a cheetah in India. Okay, we have tigers. Okay, we have in fact the 70% of the world tigers in India. We have some lions also, especially in the Gir sanctuary in Gujarat. But we don't have cheetah. By the way, cheetah is the fastest running animal in the world. Okay. The problem is no wildlife sanctuary in India. It is conducive. It has conducive atmosphere for cheetah. But there is one in Madhya Pradesh called Nora Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary. And the environment and everything in this wildlife sanctuary is conducive for bringing cheetah. And one country, Namibia, has agreed to send cheetah to India. So remember, Nora Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary, cheetah will be brought from Namibia, which is a small country in Africa. Now remember, why Nora Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary is so conducive, right? It has the right environment for cheetah is because Nora Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary, there are not that many trees. So density of trees is not that much, because if the trees are more, then cheetah is not able to run, because trees, they impede the running, right? So that is why Nora Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary is good for cheetahs. Sushma Swaraj, she opened Jaipur Foot Camp in Vietnam. Now Jaipur foot is an artificial foot. It is a prosthetic device. It has been made by which person? It was made by the great doctor P.K. Sethi. P.K. Sethi. This is called Jaipur foot and it was inaugurated in Vietnam. Who has won the gold medal in the men's javelin throw at the Asian Games 2018? Javelin throw, Neeraj Chopra. He won the gold medal. Neeraj Chopra is from Haryana, and remember, Neeraj Chopra was the flag bearer of India in the Asian Games. Flag bearer for India in the Asian Games. Now in the Commonwealth Games, the flag bearer was, in the opening ceremony, it was P.V. Sindhu. In the closing ceremony, it was Mary Kom. Okay. And in the Asian game, in the opening ceremony, it was Neeraj Chopra. And for the closing ceremony, it is yet to be decided. So India has won 8 gold medals so far. Bajrang Punia from Haryana won it in wrestling. Vinesh Fogart, she is also from Haryana. She won it in wrestling. Saurabh Chaudhary is from Meerut, Western Uttar Pradesh. He won it in shooting. And there is one more shooter from Meerut, Shardul Vihan. Just 15 years old. Shardul Vihan. Rahi Sarnobat is from Kolhapur, Maharashtra. Shooting, she won gold medal. And these four gentlemen in rowing, they won the gold medal. Swarna Singh, Bhavan Bhokanal, Om Prakash and Sukhmeet Singh. And of course, in the tennis men's doubles, Rohan Bopanna and Divij Saran. Tajinder Pal Singh Tour won it yesterday in the short put. Which state is all set to get the Legislative Council? So there is Legislative Assembly, there is Legislative Council. Legislative Council is present only in 7 states and now it will be in Odisha as well. The third edition of Indian Ocean Conference was held where? Indian Ocean Conference, the third edition took place in Hanoi, the capital of Vietnam. In the previous question, can you tell me which states in India have Legislative Council? Can you write down their names in comments? Which two teams will play Ranji Trophy next season for the first time? It was announced by Vinod Rai. These two teams are Uttarakhand and Pondicherry. They will play Ranji Trophy next season for the first time. They will make their debut. So this was the video. And StudyIQ has launched a lot of PCS exam courses. Just check out our website studyiq.com once and you will find the details of all the courses that we have to offer. Thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.